February 21st, 2018, the Crate woman called for assistance with her missing 85-year-old husband at roughly 3:30 in the morning. The caller was in extreme distress as her husband had Alzheimer's disease and the temperature was quickly dropping into the 20s. Many searchers responded and used the best technology they had, including a thermal imaging camera, but he could not be found. Deputy De La Rosa brought some furry, four-legged technology in the form of his DNA partner grizzly to the situation. Within minutes of their arrival, the missing man was found in a large hole roughly 100 yards from his home. He had injured his ankle and was unable to walk or get himself out of the hole. The man was rescued and transported to Columbia Basin Hospital for treatment for exposure and his ankle injury. For being man's best friend and his dedicated partner's guidance in effecting a rescue, Canine Grizzly and Deputy Dave De La Rosa are recognized as hometown heroes. Over the course of 6 weeks, Scott made the difference to local law enforcement and citizens of Chelan County when he took the following actions. First, on December 20th, 2017, the Washington State Department of Transportation employee Scott here located a vehicle on the shoulder of State Route 2 near Milepost 98. He checked the vehicle and located a female driver with a head injury that was in and out of consciousness. He quickly realized she needed immediate medical attention. It was later determined that if aid had not been called, the driver most likely would have died from her injuries. 6 days later, Washington State Patrol Communications broadcasted an armed robbery that had happened at Little Red's coffee stand and provided a description of the vehicle. The victim was unable to provide a direction of travel for the suspect vehicle. Scott observed this vehicle traveling westbound on State Route 2 near Coles Corner and advised State Patrol Communications. Because of Mr. Schwartz's help in locating the suspect vehicle, Chelan and King County deputies on Stevens Pass were able to apprehend the two robbery suspects. On January 31st, 2018, State Patrol Communications advised of an erratically driven vehicle which had become disabled blocking the highway on State Route 2 near Praise Fruit Stand just east of Lebanon. A description of the vehicle and direction of travel was broadcast to members, but no units were in the area. A Chelan County deputy was dispatched and was unable to locate the vehicle. Mr. Strutzel was also in the area, located the vehicle down a private driveway. The driver was in insulin shock and had no comprehension of her surroundings. He quickly realized that without medical attention and without his assistance, the incident could have been tragic. The Red Cross recognizes Scott Strutzel for his situational awareness and action as a good citizen far and above the call of duty as a true hometown hero.